Come on. It's not over yet. Hang in there, Helena.
I'll only slow you down. Just go.
You're not getting off that easy. Come on. After all we've been through, it'd be a waste to give up now. Let's try this way. We're almost through this. Let's take a break. There's gotta be a first aid kit in here somewhere. Makes me sick seeing good soldiers die like this.
Leon, are you there?
Hunnigan.
Good to hear you're okay. Where's Helena?
She's not doing too good. She needs medical attention.
Do you have any herbs left?
A few. But I'm not sure they'll help.
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
Hold on, Helena. Too many good agents have died here today. You're not getting added to that list.
Leon.
Out of ammo. Can't let your guard down for a second. How do you feel?
I think I'm gonna be okay. Thank you.
Leon, what are you doing? You need to get out of there, now!
We're heading to the Quad Tower.
What? No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
All right. Then let me help. I'll direct you through the safest route.
Thanks, Hunnigan.
I've sent over the field guide to your PDA. You can always refer to that in a pinch.
What the hell?
You got it.
And again. Can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Thank you.
Something doesn't feel right.
Back for more.
Resident Evil 6.
Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world. We have to come to
my desire to reveal the truth.
To tell them everything.
It might create more problems.
It's time to take responsibility.
We want to have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
It's all my fault. I did this.
What are you talking about?
Tolok's Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes?
Hunnigan.
You're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
What are you? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God, help us. All right, I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
I Adam, I'm sorry. So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
Here too. This is getting out of control. Out.
Okay.
You see one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye. Only one way to find out. Let's go. Back.
Came out of nowhere. Liz!
Wait, let me go!
It's too dangerous. My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
All right, I get it. But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time to-
We're making the time.
Liz, where are you?
What was that sound?
They're scared.
Who turned the lights off?
Stay sharp.
We need to find her.
We will. Just stay close.
Thank you. Liz! Liz!
Daddy, Liz.
You all right?
I will be once I find my daughter. I called her's help, but we got cut off. I know she's here, somewhere.
Need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you?
Everybody got out. They're waiting for us at home.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Let's get this out of our way.
Okay. I'm glad you guys were here. Lizzie, you're going to be okay.
Dad.
We're almost there. Liz?
Shoot her!
I can't believe this.
Well, get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
This have to happen. I don't think we're alone in here.
Lena, grab your gun.
Shit! Don't let him in!
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more.
Roger!
Leon, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here. He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this. Didn't mean to interrupt. wonder if there are any survivors.
Gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Yeah.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
Hunnigan, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Now we know where all the infected were hiding out.
This is some pretty tight security for a college campus.
Stay now, Hunnigan. We gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on. It's open. Get out of there. Now!
After another. Thank you.
got it.
Take a right up ahead. You're almost there. Keep running.
I think we just found our ride out of here.
I need some help here!
Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Checking the car.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys.
Behind us! Back up!
You buckled in?
Yeah.
Made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed. Helena, are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
Okay. I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons represents a threat.
I'm going to tell them. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But, sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. It might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Thank you.
Leon, Helena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
Running.
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express. How's that for timing?
Mine's out too.
Oh, On my lucky day. Getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
Roger.
his door! Hurry! I had to save Peter! Please!
We'll never get to the cathedral at this rate.
Wait, no! Don't open that!
Oh God, Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Hold on, I'll get you out.
He was right. Everything's gone to hell.
Only if we wait here. Come on. Guess we're not going that way.
Roger. Good idea. It'd be safer if you keep indoors as much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
On the 26th of this month at 11:27 p.m. However, a final transmission was received from the vessel before its disappearance. A transmission alluding to a potential attack. An organization or individual of unknown origin. Authorities are
damn it, it's locked.
Transmission was received from the vessel before its disappearance. The transmission alluding to a potential attack from an organization or individual of unknown origin. Authorities are proceeding with extreme caution as they do not yet know who is responsible.
Ah! Hunnigan, the door's locked.
Damn it. Is there any way to get over the gate?
Up and over. Survivors, come on. We have to help them.
Die, right. Ah, you cannibal freaks! Where the hell are they coming from?
First day as a cop, and already I'm in a shootout. I'll die before I become a zombie.
Peter, don't leave me!
Are you kidding me? Who made you the leader?
Survivors, come on. We have to help them.
Die, you cannibal freaks! Where the hell are they coming from?
First day, ready out of the shootout. I'll die before it comes out.
Peter, don't leave me!
Kingdom come!
Hey, come on! It's safer here!
There's a gun shop overhead. We can rearm there. We'll probably find more people there, too.
What do you think? Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
My gun's jammed! Give me your gun! Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here!
No! time being. Store's clear. Wanna let us in now?
All right. Get your asses up here before it changed my mind.
Come on!
Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo! Japanese dude! Get the cutter! Fuck it's the game! People!
Help him up. I'll cover you.
Hold on! I'm gonna pull you up!
Forget about it!
Just look out! Get down!
Get us out of here!
That took more to our way!
In Tall Oaks has been infected with the virus. That rounds out to about 70,000 hostiles.
We also received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella
just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on.
Ah!
brace yourself!
And we're still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral. Roger.
I guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
You could be chasing us.
Thank you. Now let's get to that cathedral. Okay, we're in.
Roger.
Elena.
You got it. Leon, are you all right?
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. I'm gonna doubt you'd be doubling back for me.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral.
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. You coming to this cathedral with me, or what?
You got it.
Someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in. Get ready. Here comes company. Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
What are we doing here?
hell are we doing here?
My son, Marco. He's in the PSAA. You watch.
Are you okay?
He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
Not being rescued. What the hell are we doing here?
There are stairs under this statue. It was open the last time I was here. Shit, what do we do?
Yeah, we'll figure something out. Let's take a look around. This isn't just part of the decor.
Roger.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye.
It's identical to the other one. Something tells me they're not just for show. Nothing. We must be missing something. The two motherly saints will reveal the path. Getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go.
Shut him down. You got it.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap.
Thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Let's go.
That's all of them. Kinda feel bad shooting antiques. Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
Other.
All right. Ready?
Yeah.
You got it.
Wish I believed God were looking out for us right now. But I think we're on our own.
And the numbers on the doors are connected.
Got it.
Nice security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
Great. Another puzzle to solve. It's open. Let's go.
Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay. Please, no! Thank God, it's not her. But where is she? Come on, where are you? She's not here either.
Who are we looking for?
Deborah, if you're here, give me a sign.
Getting kind of tired of you stringing me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
We're running out of time. Please, bear with me a little longer. Roger.
What the hell is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
Is this what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. You know her?
Kind of. Yeah. Gotta do this again. Good work. Thank you.
I get it. We have to activate them one by one.
Why does everything have to be complicated?
Thank you.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably won't believe me. That's why I'm going to show you. And when you're here, you'll have all the answers and proof you need.
Back at that lab. That tape.
With your friend in it? What's the story on her, anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. It's only fair, I guess.
Enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Caving in!
Leon, help!
Thank you.
Helena, where are you? I can't pinpoint your position at all. What the hell is going on?
Hunnigan, come in! Damn it!
We're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right?
No! No, Deborah!
No! No! No, this can't be happening.
Look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. This isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
It'll make sense later.
Okay.
Huh?
too. She's strong.
Watch out for yourself.
Yeah!
tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. For this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from
me! Not her! Not my sister! Take me!
Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please, please don't hurt him!
I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all...
Did I hear my name?
Simmons.